I guess. Well, this is what we've come up with. Just the same as what was on the other buggy. These arms. Wait a minute. Let's see if we can find one that I made. These arms go from there to there. And I'm going to have to make these bigger. Now I've got the new seating position. Moved it forward. And we've had it there to where it is now. Probably about 6 inches forward. But it's made the cockpit be really tight. But it's snug. It works. I've had my mate up who's easy 6 foot and he fits in it. So that's what we're going for. I'm gonna have to put some kind of something round these so they're not, so your legs don't come up and whack them. Probably just a plate or something, or even triangulate that, maybe. That's probably what's going to happen, this will triangulate. That'll stop all the forces moving in and out on this. And then I'm going to cut this steering arm, this is my new steering arm, cut this back and insert it inside something like this, which is larger diameter. That'll go underneath. And then I put my like a flat plate on that. And just have it direct steering. And hopefully we don't get too much bouncing the steering suspensions. It's sitting on its wheels at the moment. It's solid. You're getting them now. I'll finish off the front end this week. And, well, probably Tuesday night, Monday night possibly, and then we start on the back end. I'm going to West Wales Trikes. I'm going to get their back axle, which comes with drive shafts, all the bits and pieces, and then I'll make wishbones to the size that I need. This is going to be the most fabrications at the back, which will probably take me the most amount of time, but I don't want to rush it. I've just inserted these at the moment as a sort of guide. They are level. And then I'll cut them to suit. Get the engine in, the engine comes from this bar to just shy of that, and then I'm hoping that my drive system will sit down here around about this area. We'll see. I'll have to order the drive system first and then we'll take it from there. Alright guys, see you soon.